rocks.
What's inside?
And a rock. And a top of the volcano. And this. And this, the bottom of the volcano. That's everything we need.
Dump it out. Turn it upside down.
Oh, there's one more. A stick. Oh, it's a stick. First, we gotta open the castle first. And then get the cup of water. And then we gotta build it. And then we gotta get the stick. And then we gotta put the color in and the volcano and then we gotta put the water.
Hold it down so I can see. What is that?
A volcano.
It's a volcano or is it a book?
A book.
About?
Lava. A volcano.
Okay. Open it and tell me what you see.
This is the last one. We gotta get the rock and there's a another rock inside, then other world and the ground, and then rocks and rocks and plants. Perfect, but the tree, but the eruption comes now. The eruption comes now.
So what are we doing now?
We're dumping it in.
Dumping what in? So how many cups?
That are like a snail going somewhere.
Okay, so how many cups of water are we pouring in?
One
cup. So pour it in. Take your time, as you can spill.
Whoa, that was like an eruption.
It was like an eruption. You're gonna just throw a little dash of water. I put about a cup in there.
Now I gotta put my clay in.
Which one do you wanna do? Do you wanna pour the clay in or do you wanna stir it? You want to pour it in? Okay, here we go. You take the bag.
And then I want to.
And I'll get the stick. Ready? Gentle. All right, stop. Lift it up.
Oh, it looks white.
It is white. Pour a little bit more. Don't pour a whole lot. Good girl. You're doing a great job. Keep going. A little bit more. Keep going. Switch. So I'll pour and Leah will stir it, stir it, stir it. And we gotta get it till it's a thick paste. So we'll come back when it's a thick paste. Alright, so the plaster is pretty thick and we've also constructed our volcano mold. So we are going to pour in 1 second the plaster into the volcano mold.
Pour the plaster in the mold.
Ready? Let's move it. Yeah, it's kind of heavy, so we're going to do it together. Pour it in. Okay. Oh, wow, look at that. So we actually need to get out of here. Here we go. It is kind of thick. Very thick, actually. Let's see if I can put it down so I can help. There it is.
There it is. Whoa. Is it a big one? Wow. This is a big one. Wow. This is a big one.
Yeah. You need help? You having fun?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
it's okay. We have plenty. Be careful. Oh, no.
It's all right.
So what are we gonna do?
Use our paintbrush to lift it up.
No, because then the paintbrush, we won't be able to paint with it. So we're gonna wait.
Wait.
How long? Do you remember how long we have to wait for it to dry? One whole hour. Are you gonna be able to wait that long? You are? All right, say we'll be back. Have this rubber band.
Mm-hmm.
And it held the mold together so it doesn't come apart.
So Mommy, can you help take these? That's why you don't do it. That's why you have to do it carefully.
I'm sorry. Can you take these off now?
Oh,
it's bright.
But it's still white.
It is white. Oh my. This is hard.
Do you like these?
We're gonna try this without the color. What do you have in your hand, Leah?
A volcano. Is it a big one that, like a giant one.
Uh-huh.
It looks like that's the instructions.
It looks just like the instructions. And there's the hole where we'll put the liquids in. But what do you want to do first?
These sort of like the instructions.
I know, but before you put the eruption liquids in, or eruption powders, what should we do with this? What is that?
The food coloring.
The food coloring or paint. So what are you going to do first?
Paintbrush.
Mm-hmm.
And then you get the food coloring. And then you open it.
And then you'll paint the what?
Volcano.
What do you get? Colors. Mm-hmm. And now Doodle is going to get ready to paint her
volcano.
So we're going to just... use this paper. One, two. Where's your paintbrush? Three. All right, get to it. So start painting whatever color you want.
Can you get red?
I don't care. It's your volcano.
That's me.
Ooh.
Oh, it's coming.
What's it making?
Green.
Now see, got a piece of hair on there. Hold it up. Maybe not. There you go. Green. Yeah. Orange and red make what? I mean, yellow and red make
orange.
Orange.
But volcanoes have gotta be black.
There it is. I thought I saw something. Sorry, I took some of your paint.
Look.
I see. Are you having fun? Where are you? What colors are you using to paint the volcano?
All of them.
What are all of them? What colors?
Yellow, red, black.
Yellow, red, and black. And for some reason, she just wants to paint the inside.
Yeah.
I've started painting the outside. With some help from this man here.
Magma and this inside, look.
It looks like
real
what?
Magma.
What does magma become when it goes out of the volcano?
Magma!
Magma becomes... Well, the smoke comes, then it's a big explosion, and what pours out of the volcano? It is the...
Lava!
Yeah, the lava. So magma becomes...
Lava.
Lava. Magma is when it's inside. Lava is when it is...
outside.
Good job.
Volcano.
Hold it up so we can see. There it is. It's dried for a few hours. Yeah. What colors?
There's this gray and there's lava.
What color is the lava?
And the inside is magma because when the lava come out, it's lava.
That's right. Very good. What color is the magma on the inside?
I color it.
What color?
Red.
Red. And what color, what does it become when it's outside of the volcano?
Magma. When it swivels down.
It becomes what?
Magma. Then it swivels this side and then this side.
So So inside it's magma and outside it is
volcanoes.
On the outside it is outside of the volcano, the magma becomes
lava. But you can still make it when it comes. We can still make it magma when it's outside of that volcano.
You think so? Mm-hmm. I don't think so. All right. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna mix our eruption powders. What are we mixing?
Our eruption powder.
So we have eruption powder A. And we have eruption powder
B.
So we're gonna pour these. Oh, let's not put it on there. We're gonna pour these inside our bucket here. All right, we'll pour them. We're gonna pour them in. No, don't pick that up. All right, ready? Pour them in.
Wow.
Yep, get it all out. And then take that out. And we'll put that there, and then do B. Which powder is this?
B.
Powder B, pour it in.
Wow.
Oh yeah, make sure everything's out. I still hear. Yeah.
It looks like salt.
It does look like salt. But do we eat this?
No.
Now we're gonna mix it. Mix it all up.
And what's another word for mix?
You tell me.
Agitate. It's kind of making a pink.
You think so?
Mm-hmm. Can we put the water in there?
No, because we have to put a teaspoon. So, I mean, we don't have the right measuring cup. So put a little bit.
Ooh.
Put another scoop in there. That's a big scoop. All right, that's way more than a teaspoon. But let go. So now, what are we gonna do? This thing over in the middle. Now pour it in slowly. Don't worry about your strap.
Oh,
there we go. Gentle. Here comes the water.
Whoa.
Woo, why'd you run? You always running. Come do some more.
Okay.
Do it again.
Volcano.
Can you add, you want to add some more powder in there?
Bye friends.
You gotta say, look at the camera and say bye.
Bye friends.
Look at the camera.
Bye friends.